Rajesh purchased two television sets for ₹16,000 each. So it is CP. On one he made a gain of 10% and on the other a loss of 5%. Find his overall gain or loss percent. Now see one thing, that in some books, in the old books it is given purchased and in some books it is given sold. You have to solve this problem using purchased, because whenever sold is given and 16,000 is the selling price, the calculation is very typical. So to avoid that typical calculation, we have changed this problem as Rajesh purchased two television sets for ₹16,000 each. Okay, if in your book it is sold is given over here, then change it to purchased. Okay, now see here CP is ₹16,000, profit is 10%. SP will be equal to CP by 100 into 100 plus P percent. 100 plus 10, 110. You will get ₹17,600. When there is loss, CP is the same, ₹16,000. Loss is 5%. Now SP will be CP by 100 into 100 minus loss percentage. Okay, CP is 16,000 upon 100 into 100 minus 5, 95. Solve it, it will be 15,200. So 160 into 95 will be equal to 15,200. Okay, this is your SP2. Now total SP will be 17,600 plus 15,200, which is equal to 32,800. And total CP will be 16,000 plus 16,000, which is equal to ₹32,000. Now you can see that CP is smaller than SP, so there will be profit. Find out the profit percentage. Profit upon 100 into 100 upon CP. Here profit 32,800 minus 32,000 is 800 into 100 upon CP, that is 32,000. Solve it. It will be 2.5%. And in your book, the answer is 2%. But the correct answer is 2.5% only when the case is of purchased. Okay. And when the case is of sold, it will be nearly 2%. Not exactly 2%. It will be nearly 2% because the answer will be in decimal form, 1.92 something. Okay. Is that clear?